Why does Saturn have rings?
Because it has got engaged.
No. Scientists don't exactly know why Saturn has rings, but they think that it is related to Roche limit.
What is Roche limit?
Roche limit is the distance from the planet at which objects in orbit around the planet tend to be ripped apart by the planet's gravitational pull. Now, based on the Roche limit, one of the prevailing theories is that Saturn's rings are remnants of celestial bodies like a moon or a comet. Billions of years ago, a celestial body may have got too close to Saturn exceeding the Roche limit. Hence, its side facing the Saturn was pulled more strongly as compared to the side facing away. So, this inconsistent gravitational pull may have ripped apart the celestial body into pieces. Finally, these pieces may have started revolving around Saturn, forming its beautiful rings.